but I am a failure. You should despise me.
Oh, stop being such a wet blanket and come see what I've brought for you.
A gift? For me?
A very Christmas morning with the twinkle lights, love you.
The gift of inspiration!
Well, of course. These are only just about the most adorable little puppies I've ever seen in my whole life! Look at these cute little darlings. Oh,
fuzzy wuzzy little puppy poo. Poo poo. Widow puppy poo.
Did you see that? Did you see that? He gave me a little kitty.
I'm gonna kiss him back.
He's having a wobbly.
And you mean for me to do a painting of them, don't you? That's an absolutely lovely idea. It makes me smile a lot.
Painting of them, he says. No, darling, I don't want you to make art of the puppies. I want you to make art with the puppies. Use their coats as canvases. Create a masterpiece in a new medium. Together, you and I will stun the art world with our ruthless originality.
But that means... How could you do such a thing to the cute little puppies?
Poison them.
Drown them.
Bash them in the head.
I may be eccentric, but I am not...
A sicko!
What?
And you not hurt one spot on these innocent little creatures' heads, not as long as I have anything to say about it!
I thought you were a man of vision, someone who understood my passions, who understood the complexity that is Cruella! Does no one get the point?
Oh, Lars, you're such a disappointment. Oh, well, if I can't have a masterpiece, at least I'll finally have a fabulous Dalmatian coat. That's almost as good. Don't you agree?